Name.
Yeah.
My name is Alyssa Eudoxie.
My name is Mia Zurich. Is I a gay fortune dancer?
Natalie St. Thomas.
Leon
Yeah.
Oh, why did you start dancing?
I don't know. Because it felt nice. I saw a video. I saw a movie, you got filmed, and seeing all the fellas moving, that inspired me to try and be like that too. Start dancing.
Because like, supposedly I was dancing from the time I could walk and like really ballet.
Mm-hmm. Nice and nice to see all the different moves.
I started dancing because I just love to see anyone, the way everybody moves, everything, the music, the flow. I just got a passion for it, I loved it. I tried every single move I could. I tried not to admit myself doing it though, but yeah.
Because the music moves me, I guess. I've always loved dancing. I didn't get to do it as much as a child because of the opportunities that I did not have. And so as an adult, having the opportunity for me, I started and I've been doing it ever since.
What do you think the school can do to promote dancing?
I think dance promotes itself. We need to have more lunchtime dance, more mini shows to get the students involved. However, we need to broaden our horizons. Do not just stick to one type of dance. If we introduce a variety of genres of dances, then the students will get more interested. Like a little bit of salsa, a little bit of soup. Have the soca, have the quadrille, all of the different genres, and therefore the students will be more interested.
They can have a club in the school and have different shows.
For one, they can at least have a dance group. Different kind of teachers will come in and teach different types of dance forms and stuff to like for those who are interested in it and those who can help. Who are very much passionate about it especially, so that they can know the different kinds and how to do it and
I think the school can create a dance class for students who like dance to partake in, and I think they should acknowledge the dancers or the performances that they do, just like the athletes in the school, they acknowledge them. I think dancers should get acknowledged just as much.
dance competition, start a dance group, and them type of thing. Because dance actually is very important in your life. It can play a major role if you take it seriously. And I think that more people should be aware that dance is actually something that can help you push forward in life.